Yes, sir. I've never played Gen 5 before. Yeah, they call it auto because I'm falling for you. Say it to a girl that's automatic drench panties. Nigga, is she crip walking on my damn screen? Why is she walking sideways like that? What the fuck? Don't just try to slide past that shit. Pokemon Black version. Yeah. Nigga, does she just rob my ass? Why did she go in my house and then walk out like that? Oh my fucking god, but this shit already starting off whack as hell. Is that Jeff Goldblum? Apollo. I heard from Professor Juniper, so her name is Professor Juniper. Alright, bro, she just robbed the fuck out of me, bro. Nigga, all those damn skeet rags in that trash can right next to the PC. You are not slick, bro. You are not slick. We can have a Pokemon? Nigga, I guess so. She just gave us the present, didn't she? What's keeping Bianca? Who the fuck is Bianca? Nigga, is that Britney Spears? What the fuck? Am I a little late again? Sorry! Nigga, she don't sound nothing like that. Oh my fucking god. I cannot be a voice actor. Man! Bianca! I've known for 10 years that you have no sense of time, but seriously. Say, put a character that's always late to everything in Pokemon Black. Moving on. Today's the day we can get Pokemon from Professor Juniper. Alright, best. Say less, bro. This is a randomizer. It's not the base game. But if you're a Nintendo Ninja watching, this is a base game, bro. Whenever you see a random Pokemon, I don't know how that shit got there, I promise you. I know, sorry, Apollo. Sorry, Charon. Alright, let's get this shit, bro. So we're getting our first fucking Pokemon. They're doing this shit different way than all the Pokemon games already. So, where are the Pokemon? They're delivered to Apollo's house, so Apollo gets first pick. Naturally. Alright, my niggas. So we're gonna get to see who our fucking randomized starter Pokemon is. God, please let it be somebody good, bro. Please, man! I need this shit. I need a good-ass mine. Apollo, open the gift box. Oh, my heart is racing right now, bro. What if I get some trash-ass, ass-ass nigga, bro? Please give me somebody good. Why did the wrapping slither off like that, bro? I'm not fucking Serious Snape. All right, y'all. Armado? Oh, shit, bro. We got a wavy already, bro. Okay, so Armado for the first one. Is that a... Let's go to the third one. What? I got an Armado, Zapdos, or fucking a monkey? I gotta go with the monkey. Yeah, yes, sir. No, sir. No, sir. I'm going straight for Zapdos. Automatically. You got me fucked up, bro. A legendary electric type? An electric, bro. There's only so much that affects this nigga. I think only... What does affect electric? Ground? I'm pretty sure that's it. Okay, I'll take this Pokemon. That one's yours. Wait, so in this game I have two rivals? Interesting, starting off weird already. Hey, how come you keep picking out my Pokemon? Oh, never mind. I wanted this one from the start anyway. So you get all three picks. Interesting, bro, interesting. Look at that bum-ass Nintendo Wii in the background, bro. What the fuck? How old is this game? Everyone has chosen a Pokemon, so that's that. Hey, I know, let's have a Pokemon battle. Honestly, Bianca, even if we're still weak. Yeah, bro, we just got this shit 5 seconds ago, bro. You already tried to fucking battle me. Warrior, what does that say? Nigga, a battle already? Alright, Bianca, I know you got some voluptuous boobies, but I still gotta fight your ass. I still have to, bro. Let's get this shit. We both have one Pokemon, nigga. Why did she put it inside her purse anyway? Bioplume? That wasn't even one of the fucking picks. What? I guess everything randomized inside this bitch. Look at the homie Zapdos. Yeah, what moves we got? Peck, Twin Needle, Poison Tail, and Pain Split. Alright, so we starting off kind of wavy already. Poison type. Let's go with Peck. It's also a grass type. Dragon Claw? What the fuck? Yeah, peck that nigga. Peck that nigga. How the hell, bro? Nah, there's no way I only did that much damage. I won't let you. Nigga, peck her ass, bro. How did I go first that time? Do I got a speed boost or some shit? A crunch? Nigga, she's gonna wash my ass already. Pain split. Pain split. Yes, sir. We gotta switch it up. We gotta switch it up. I had to do that shit. What is this damn Bioplume? No way! Perish count fell to 3? Kill her now! No! My nigga, she is going crazy on my ass. Peck the fuck out of her. No, I need to... No, bro, I'm not trying to die, bro. I'm not trying to die. Peck, go first. Go first. Let's go! Why would you use let's go, bro. Why would you use Perish Song twice? I had to get that shit in. Absolutely, bro. 563 XP, my nigga. We already at level 6 in this bitch. This game already mad wavy a little bit. Hold up. Level 7? My nigga, how much higher can we go? What if it says Zapdos learn fucking Dragon Pulse or some shit? I am zooming through this shit, bro. What the fuck? For Lunar Dance? Wait, what the fuck is that move? Let's see, a psychic type move. No power, no accuracy. The user faints in return. The Pokemon taking his place. What type of dumbass would do that stupid ass shit, bro? No, keep old moves. Fuck Lunar Dance. But solely based off the fact that it's starting off with that move, that's already mad wavy, bro. That's already mad wavy. And I got a smooth 700 buckaroos from that bullshit. Damn! Okay, now clean all this bullshit up, bro. If this is a black mom, she come upstairs with the bell like, yeah, who did that? Who did that? Before even asking any fucking questions, bro. See, black parents always swing with the fucking timelihood of the sentence they're saying, bro. Who the fuck messed up this goddamn room? So by the time you can answer, she's already 14 swings in, bro. It's already too late. Bianca, would you like to take a look around? Are they leaving? You better not leave me to do this shit, bro. I will fuck your stupid ass up. Wow, Pokemon are amazing. So little, but so strong. I'm so glad I have that Pokemon. I'm sorry about your room. Okay, so you're gonna help me clean this shit up, right? You are completely hopeless. I'll help you restore your Pokemon for you. Nigga, I don't give a fuck about healing, bro. Clean my damn room up. We got all the damn skeet rags on the ground, bro. Apollo's Pokemon needs to be fixed up, too. Alright, bet. Thank you, I guess, Jeff Goldblum. Appreciate that, I suppose. How about you battle, too? Nigga, I gotta battle this nigga, too? No way. We get two trainer battles back-to-back-to-back? Alright, my nigga, let's get this shit. So I'm guessing this is setting up having two fucking rival battles in each game, bro, I guess. We've never had two rivals before this one, right? We've always had just one. Alright, Chirin. What's this nigga's name? Yes, Chirin. A Sneasel? Alright, so an ice type and a dark type. I should've used that fucking psychic type move then. Zapdos, we are one level higher than this nigga. Let's see. What the fuck affects ice and dark? Poison? I think bug affects the rider. It's not effective. Nigga, okay, there we go then. Look at me learning my typings a little bit. Yes, I'm slowly getting better and better at this bullshit. So that's a Pokemon battle? Yes, bro, I beat the fuck out of you, bro. It was less than the battle, honestly. Oh, I bet it. Look at her trying to leave before cleaning my room! Get back here! I got the most grimy-ass friends known to fucking man, bro. They destroyed everything, bro. Why is there footprints on the goddamn wall? Who was doing that move, bro? All you was a twin needle. Oh my fucking god, bro. Look at them down here trying to tell my mom, too. Apollo messed up his room back there. Better go beat his ass. I'm very sorry about the trouble, ma'am. Well, we can clean up. Yes, go clean up right now. I'll take care of it. Okay, yes, so this is a white mom, bro. Y'all got lucky in life, bro. Y'all got the lucky draw. And black mom, like I said, we'd already be fucking dead by now. I'll be waiting in front of the Pokemon Research Lab. My nigga, go clean something, man! Thanks for having us over. This is the worst friend group I've ever experienced in my goddamn life. Now she's gonna beat the soul out of me. So, Apollo, you messed up your room, huh?
Yeah!
Instant punch. My, Apollo. Pokemon battles are so lively, aren't they? I can hear the Pokemon's cries clear from down here. Why didn't you go up there and stop it then? That sure reminded me of my first Pokemon battle. Wait, so your mom was a trainer back in the day? This is the first game that ever did that shit. Oh, and you know, after a battle, you need to rest your Pokemon. Mom, I ain't gonna hold you. I beat the fuck out of Chirin, so I might got an easy win against that nigga every single time I face him. Your Pokemon is looking great. Now, if you're going out, don't forget your cross transceiver. What the fuck is that? Nigga, what is a damn cross transceiver? I don't know what the hell that is. Better get going, honey. Wait. Is this the gym with Mega Evolutions? My nigga, like, when I say I've never played this generation, bro, I'm being dead-ass serious. Like, Gen 5 is such a fucking... Like, this is all new to me, my nigga. I don't know why nobody enjoyed this shit, though. It looks kind of wavy. I ain't gonna hold you. Where the fuck did Bianca go? Nigga, was she not just standing right there? Where the fuck did she disappear to? Alright, bro, I guess they just want us to just fucking ignore that shit or some shit. I'm sorry, but could you go to Bianca's house? I bet she's spacing out like she usually does. Nigga, she was just standing right there, bro. Can I get some damn running shoes or some shit, bro? I'm going slow as fuck. Fake ass slowpoke. Let's get this shit, bro. I'm guessing Bianca's house is right here. They have dads in this?
No, 1,000 times no!
Alright, so now we get some fucking black representation in here. Yeah, yes sir.
But I'm a good trainer who got a Pokemon and everything. I can totally go on an adventure.
Okay, never mind. They're for sure white, because they cannot just let that shit slide so easily.
Oh, it's okay. It's fine. I'll be waiting for you in the front of the lab, okay?
Nigga, is she getting abused in here? Are you good?
What nonsense is this? How can my daughter, who knows nothing about the world, be going on a journey with Pokemon?
Alright, bro, yeah, this nigga, he got something wrong with him, bro. I'm not talking to that nigga anymore. You see how the mom was over there cowering in the corner? That is not a good sign, mom. Why don't you go over there and help my ass, man? Alright, Chiron, what the fuck is the next move? Let's go meet the professor. Yeah, it's kind of weird how the professor just came in there and fucking gave me a care package and never even talked to me or my mom. I don't like that animation of going inside the house. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. That shit just like stands there until you're already in the next scene. I've been waiting for you young people. Let me introduce myself again. My name is Professor Juniper. We know your name. Come, come, Chiron. This is not a time to take things lightly. Today's a day to remember always. It's gonna be, okay, some type of formularity or some shit. What the fuck is she talking about? Skip all that bullshit. The thing is, bro, look. I already got the strongest fucking Pokemon in the lands right now, bro. Zapdos about to do swimmingly. Oh, that's unusual. You've already had a Pokemon battle. So maybe that's why. It feels as if your Pokemon have already begun to trust you. My nigga, my Pokemon are level 8 right now. Yeah, what the fuck should we name this nigga, bro? Let me try to name him fucking Thunderbird if I can do that shit. Thunder. Please let that shit fit, man. That's what she said. Yeah, I gotta bring that shit back. What the... Nigga, no. Thunderbird won't fit? No. Nigga, what the fuck do I name this nigga then, bro? Lapdos? No, bro, I can't, bro. I can't, bro. Let's just go with fucking... Zap. Let's go with Zap, bro. Fuck that shit. Just shorten the name up. Shorten the name up. A smooth-ass Zap, nigga. What did she just say? Are you okay with the nickname what? No fucking way. Can she say that? Zap nigga is his name. That was such a great name. Bro, what the fuck? Why is she so like happy about it? She's rejoicing over the name. It's for the Pokedex, right? Yeah, yes sir. I gotta skip all this bullshit though, bro. Let's dive straight into the fucking game. Yes sir. Ample skips. Ample skips. And we got the Pokedex. Best. Say less. Route 1. What is she gonna do? Teach us how to catch Pokemon or some shit? Since the professor asked, it's okay to go on an adventure, right? No, your dad said no. Don't act like we didn't just hear that shit. You're gonna try to get permission from me, bro. I'm not your fucking parents. I cannot tell you yes or no or not. What the fuck? Hey, Apollo, wait up. Who the fuck is Bianca? Oh, that's that bitch right there. Oh, there you are. And what did the professor have to say? She asked you to complete the Pokedex. I can't believe it. Well, actually, I can. I already know. The thing is, bro, look. In every Pokemon game, why the fuck do they send little fucking 11-year-olds around to go do this shit, bro? No way. Yeah, yes sir. Nintendo DS? Oh, a town map. Alright, best. Say less. Say less. There you are, champ. I mean, maybe they're like fucking 19 in this game or some shit, bro. I have no fucking idea. I'll take good care of it. Best. Say less. Nigga, don't give them one. They're not your fucking parents. Fuck no. Fuck no. Okay, Apollo. So my mom is just gonna give everybody the same shit she gave me? I don't feel special whatsoever then, bro. Fuck you, mom. Fuck you. Let's get this shit, bro. Yeah, this nigga look kinda wavy a little bit, bro. Hold on, let me get an actual unique look at this character. Alright, she's already... He looks like kinda like the Gym 3 nigga, honestly. Maybe like a mixture of 1 and 3 a little bit. I don't know, bro. Alright, let's get this shit, bro. Bianca says if we're starting a journey together, she wants us all to take our first step at the same time. I already know somebody's ended up turning bad, bro. I know they are. 1, 2... Bro, we took 2 steps. Why are we doing this shit? Oh, I wonder what will happen. Isn't this so exciting? It sure is. Come on, the professor's waiting. Ah, shit, bro. Who the fuck is our first nigga gonna be, bro? I'm going by the standard fucking randomizer. Actually, nah, fuck that. Fuck that, bro. If I get 2 Pokemon in the same patch of grass, I'm catching both them niggas. Who the fuck is it about to be? Alright, bet. So we have a Patrat. I don't know what the fuck a Patrat is, but sure, bro. Sure. Menencio? Yeah, yes, sir. Fight. Let's get this shit. Pound the fuck out that nigga. Pound the fuck out that nigga. There we go right there. You hit the ever-living shit out of him, bro. Damn, why'd I do so much fucking damage? Alright, throws a Pokeball. Standard Pokemon trainer shit, bro. Standard Pokemon trainer shit. We already know all this shit. You have, nigga, you have 30 Pokeballs? What the fuck, nigga? Give me half at least. I need that shit. What if he breaks out that shit, though? Yes, sir. You already know he won, bro. Patrat was caught and now joins the fucking team, my niggas. Let's go! Alright, Juniper. Appreciate you, bro. But I can go on my own way now. Thank you. Did you see that just now?
Here's how it goes, step by step. First, reduce the Pokemon's HP. Pokemon that will have their energy are difficult to catch. Alright, so yeah, reduce it down to fucking red and then throw the Pokeball at that nigga, bro. We all know that shit. We're all Pokemon niggas at the end of the day. Alright, so she got a Patrat. Let's see what the fuck we get, my nigga. I'm heading to Accumula Town 2. I think I'll go too. Alright, bet. Say less, bro. Say less. Wait a minute. Hey, listen, Apollo Charon. I thought it was something fun. But we need to get going. Yeah, she's gonna say some shit like, let's race to the next town, nigga. You are not fucking Barry. Would you like to listen to sex? Seriously. Why don't we see who can catch the most Pokemon? Alright, bet. Say less. So see who can catch the most niggas out of all this shit, bro. Me and Oshawott? Nigga, you have a whole ass fucking Sneasel or some shit. What did she have, bro? I forgot what the fuck she had. Alright, they somehow got through the whole first section flawlessly. Alright, how many Pokeballs do we have, my nigga? None? We have a smooth 5 Pokeballs. Let's see what the fuck we get. First match, bro. First match. Look at that first nigga already ready to fucking tackle my ass, bro. I'm not trying to battle you. Alright, bro. Let's see this shit. Maybe another Patrat? What is that? A Brevard? Nigga, isn't that a legendary too? Or like a fucking mythical or some shit? Hold up, bro. Hold up, bro. Alright. I don't want to kill it. I do not want to kill his ass. Twin Needle. Zap, nigga! Okay, bet he can eat those shit. Bet, say less, say less. I will try to go for the catch right now. Razor Wind? What the fuck was that? Alright, bro. Let's try to catch this shit. The thing is, we have too many flying niggas already, bro. We're getting destroyed by an electric type right now. There we go right there. Come on, bro. Bavari, if you're not racist, get caught. This dude racist as shit. No way. He did not appear to be caught at all, bro. Alright. We have 4 more Pokeballs, bro. But I really need this Bavari on my team, bro. I have to, bro. I have to. Shout out Pokemon Arceus. 1, 2, 3. Let's go, man! Abso-fucking-lutely, bro. I had to catch that shit. We got it. We got a good-ass team already, bro. God damn. The Valiant Pokemon. I also gotta look at the Zapdos' ability, too. Don't let me forget that shit. I'm saying, like, you niggas can actually respond, bro. This is fucking YouTube, man. Give him a nickname. Alright, best. Say this. What the fuck we gonna name this nigga? Let's go with... Interesting, interesting. So, Bavaria is a bird type nigga. We can't name him Zap nigga again. I gotta put nigga in all my team's names, bro. I ain't gonna fucking hold you. I ain't gonna hold you at all. Let's just go with the simple Brave Bird, my nigga. Brave Bird. Interesting is that, bro. Interesting is that. There we go, Brave Bird. Bravari gonna be an interesting pick to the fucking team, bro. Let's see if we can maybe get another good type nigga inside here. And yeah, Mega. My nigga, I'm getting nothing but fire ass niggas so far. Damn! Is yeah, Mega a flying type too, or is it like, I think it's bug flying actually. Alright, if you can survive this, I'll catch your ass. Let's see. Not at all, not at all. He got the fuck beat out of that nigga, bro. Level 9. Zap nigga is going along swimmingly, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. This nigga going by fast. Yeah. Alright. No chain of battles right there. We got a surf match right there. Is there a first gym inside the first town? Let's try this patch of grass over here. Alright, let's see if we can get anybody else wavy as fuck. Nigga, why are we getting all the fire-ass flying types, bro? No way! If any of these niggas have levitated, this game over. If you can survive this shit, I'll catch your ass. Poison Tail? Yeah, tough chance, tough chance. We already have Bravari though. I'm pretty sure Staraptor is just not that good compared to Bravari, actually. Let me check their abilities right quick, y'all. Pokemon. Zap nigga. Abilities. Let's see, where is abilities at in Gen 5? Ability is Storm Drain. Draws an all water type moves up special attack. Huh? So he can't be hit by any water type moves? Hold up, bro. That's kind of wavy. I mean, water's weak to electric anyway, so they wouldn't be using that shit, but still. That's wavy as a bitch. And then Bravari's is Rain Dish. The Pokemon gradually regains HP and rain. So both two water-based ass niggas, bro. What type is Bravari? Just pure flying type? Normal flying. Alright, best say less. So yeah, he is just better fucking Staraptor. Let's try one more time. One more nigga, one more nigga. Let's see what the fuck we got, bro. What is up? Nigga, are we only getting flying types? What is going on right now, bro? We've gotten the fucking Zapdos,
Ravari, Staraptor, and a Hunchcrow? I know it's Murkrow, but I always call the nigga by their final evolution. Alright, I need as much HP and XP as I can get. With Shadow Sneak? Hold up, bro. I might be kind of interested in that nigga, bro. Shadow Sneak is a priority move, I'm pretty sure. Priorities can go a long way, bro. And it's a dark priority? That should be mad wavy a little bit. Bro, Chin-Chin, I would not want to fight your ass, bro. How about it, Apollo? You want to compare which one has the most Pokemon with them? Nigga, I only have fucking two, bro. Season of Pokemon Apollo has is two. We all have the same number then. The thing is, I could have gotten way more, bro. What the fuck? Nigga, get this dumbass beeper out my damn hands. This is not the 70s, bitch. What the fuck? Wait, did this game predict FaceTiming? Did we have that shit already? What is this, like 2011, I'm pretty sure? Well, I'm going on ahead. Alright, best. Say less. Say less. I kind of want to try to get one more nigga, bro. Just one more. Just one more. A Butterfree. A flying bug type. No fucking way. What is going on right now, bro? This shit is going crazy. Zap nigga. Yeah. But he also does have Intimidate. Interesting. So peg this nigga shit one shot. Wait, what is Ally Switch? What the fuck was that? Alright, one more. One more. One more. I know y'all want to see the rest of the fucking gameplay, bro, but this is already... We getting ample good-ass niggas already, bro, the first 5 minutes. Let's see, let's see. Interesting, interesting. I'm pretty sure that's another bug flying type. Aledian, interesting. Will it be good, though? Huh. I've never been really wanting to go for a bug type nigga on my team. Yeah, he wasn't strong enough to even survive that shit anyway, so we good, bro. The way I look at it is, if you ain't strong enough to get on the team, you for sure can't be on that bitch. Accumulus Town. Yes, sir, bro. Is this the Pokemon Center? Let me go in here and heal up, man. Ah, Apollo, there you are. Traveling with your Pokemon is truly one of the joys of being a trainer. Please follow me. Nigga, just let me heal, bro. We've all played this shit before, bro. Nigga, walk in! I hate that shit. They could have at least made the animation to where you actually walk in that bitch. Bianca, what the fuck do you want from me, man? Ooh, wait for me. Nigga, it's my turn. Move, bitch! A Pokemon Center is a truly incredible place. You know why? Because your Pokemon can be healed. And what's more? It's absolutely free. Pokemon Center is the trainer's best friend. Here, Apollo, give it a try. Alright, best. Say less. Now let me stand and get this shit in, bro. Rest. Yes. I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds. Yes, sir, bro. Bravari and Zap, nigga, bro. Holy shit. Dynamic duo, but we can't catch any more flying type niggas, bro. All that's out the fucking window now. Okay, but now that your Pokemon have rested, I'll show you how to use your PC at the Pokemon Center. Skip all that bullshit, bro. We already fucking know how to, man. Move. Who's that long neck bitch on the left of the screen right now, bro? That's a whole ass fucking Monferno on the left. Now this is a Pokemart. Wait, what? Wait, Pokemon are inside the Pokemon Center in Gen 5? Okay, see, I definitely wouldn't have known that shit. Alright, best, say less. My dumb ass would have been walking around trying to figure out where to find that shit. Alright, so now we can get Pokeballs. How much? I probably don't have any fucking money so far. 4,400? God damn, that's the mail, nigga. This must be the ball, nigga, right here. Pokeballs, 200. Always buying tens. Shout out my elders. There we go right there. Now we got 2,400 left. Let's buy 3 of these hoes. 1,500 left, bro. As a kid, I'm already going along swimmingly in life, bro. I am fucking rich as fuck already, man. Doing my damn thing. Those niggas were not right there before. Sounds like something's going on in the plaza. What? Nigga, wasn't that her dad? What the hell? Apollo, come here a sec. What the fuck is going, what is that? Nigga, are those damn knights? My name is Getsis. I am here representing Team Plasma. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I would like you to talk to Pokemon Liberation. Liberation? Wait, so in the last series, Pokemon BDSP, if you guys remember, bro, I was going through a whole storyline trying to free myself from the white shackles of humanity. Are these niggas finally on my side? Are they finally letting black people and white people coexist? Pokemon are subject to selfish commands and trainers. They get pushed around when they are partners at work. Can anyone with confidence say there is no truth in what I'm saying? Yikes, no way. Look at them against it, bro! Bro, My Gen 4 niggas start an entire fucking movement. They are living beings that contain unknown potential. They are living beings from whom we humans have much to learn. Holy shit, bro. Look at this thing and say, liberation? What is that? That's right. We must liberate the Pokemon? Oh, so their whole thing is trying to free all Pokemon from the shackles of the white man? This nigga got six niggas. Oh my god, bro. He is like 10 niggas deep every single place he goes. About that speech, what do you guys think we should do? Liberate Pokemon? That's not even possible. My nigga. This is basically back in the fucking early 50s, bro. Who the hell is that? Your Pokemon. Just now I was saying. Slow down, you talk too fast. Who the fuck is this nigga? And what's this about Pokemon talking? That's an odd thing to say. Yes, they're talking. Oh, then you two can't hear it either. How sad. My name is N. Bro, who the fuck is this? My name is Charon. Don't introduce me, bro. I don't want this nigga knowing my name. We were asked to complete the Pokédex and we just left our journey. My mango. Yeah, yes, sir. The Pokédex, huh? So, you're gonna confine many, many Pokemon and Pokeballs for that then? I'm a trainer too, but I can't help wondering. Are your Pokemon really happy that way? Wait, what? Why me? Bro! A far fetch? I'm about to beat this nigga's ass. Once I get an actual Thunder-type move, it's game over. He's a level 10 though, what the fuck? God damn! Alright, go for that Poison Tail. A Swords Dance Farfetch? Aw, shit, bro. This might be kinda dangerous. Poison Tail. More! Let me hear the voice of your Pokemon. This nigga is going crazy, bro. What the fuck? Rock Smash. Yeah, I don't do a damn thing, bro. If you had a Ground-type move, though, you would've got me. You would've got me. Dead as hell. Alright, so this nigga N did not get the luck of the draw with the RNG, bro, because you got some ass mines. I never expected so much from a nigga. What did he just say? Got $1,000. Best, say less, bro. As long as Pokemon are confined in Pokeballs, Pokemon will never become perfect human beings. What the fuck? So I'm guessing that's the main antagonist? Huh, strange guy, but I'm not going to worry about it. Trainers of Pokemon help each other out. Listen, I'm going on ahead. I want to battle the gym leader in the next town, Staration City. Best say less, bro. Let me go ahead and watch this entire fucking gym while we here, my nigga. Might as well, right? Alright. So far the plotline has been... I have two friends. Charon, Bianca. We're homies for now. I don't know what the fuck is going to happen. Maybe one of them ends up turning bad. But we do have to deal with this fucking Galactic Plasma Group, whatever the fuck their name is. And also... this nigga N, bro. I don't know what the fuck this nigga's name is. It might even be nigga itself. Right now, I have no idea. What the fuck? I should have at least healed my mons, bro. I don't even think N touched me, though. Apollo! It's your mom. How are things? You and your Pokemon getting along and enjoying journey? Wait, she said she needs to talk to me? What?! Can she teleport? I finally caught up with you and look how far you've come already? Nigga, how did you get here so fast? Best, say less. Thank you, mom. Thank you, mom. Alright, we got the running shoes. Let me see if it's already equipped with the B button first. Let me see. Let me check. Can I run? Yeah, yes, sir. Alright, no battles right now. Bet. I'm pretty sure the items are also randomized, so what is this about to be? Isn't that, like, drastically important? What the fuck is that? Let's see what mons we got inside here, y'all. Things we gotta get our team up. A Metagoat?! No way we're seeing a Metagoat already, bro! What the fuck? Oh shit, we gotta catch him, bro. He's a skill type, so poison won't even affect that nigga. Flying, see, I have nothing that can really affect him. Just go for Twin Needle. A Rock Blast? Not very... Wait, Rock Blast is ground type? Oh shit. No! No! Oh, this thing might be kinda... Oh, say less. We good. Never mind. I got scared as fuck. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. I got scared as shit. You need to get caught right now, because that Rock Blast is gonna fuck me over next time. Come on, Metagoat. Join the dark side, my nigga. 1, 2, 3. Let's go, man! Absolutely. Zapdos, Metagoat, and Bravari? Holy shit, bro. Matain combined to form it with four brains. Holy shit, bro. That's fucking crazy. You know I gotta name a Metagod. I have to, bro. Meta... Yeah, yes, sir. Shout out Nathan. Shout out Nathan. Metagod. There we go right there. Yes, sir. I gotta get this shit on my team, bro. Holy fuck. Our team is mad broken so far. Alright, bag. Wait, that's not what I meant to do. We do have the white flute now, though, so that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Medigo, let's see what the fuck he has exactly. Forewarn determines what moves a foe has. Pretty ass, but oh well. I mean, unless I can actually see like all their fucking moves, but I doubt that. I doubt that. Let's see what else we got over here. A Kling Klang? I'm pretty sure that's what that nigga's name is. Yeah, Kling Lang. Alright, best say less. I mean, not really that good, but oh well. We already got a fucking Medigo, my nigga. We got the best of skill type niggas. Yeah, run away. I don't have enough energy to be fighting that nigga. I ain't gonna hold you. Damn, that was fast as shit. What we got next? What the fuck is that? A Genesect? Nigga, isn't that also a fucking legendary? Or a mythical? What is going on right now, bro? I really need to catch this nigga, bro. Twin Needle. He's also a bug type nigga. Shouldn't do that much damage. Alright, best. Say less. If we use that a few times, we should have this shit. Please miss. I'm fucked. Wait, what is this? There's a theme? Yeah! Yes, sir! There's a theme for the red thing, bro? No way! Holy shit. Twin Needle. Yeah, let me at least try to get him to red, bro. Use Roar, but it failed. Come on, red, red. There we go. Don't kill it. Say less, say less. Use Gust. All right, switching Pokemon, pretty sure. Yeah, I'll eat those. I eat those. I eat those. All right, bro. Catch this Genesect, please. Genesect, join the dark side. Here we go right here. One, two, three. Come on, man! Who's doing it like me? That's crazy. Holy shit, bro. Over 300 million years ago was feared the strongest of all bug types. Is that what that said? So he's a bug type nigga, bro. You know I gotta go with this, bro. Shout out all my fucking Naruto fans. The homie Shino. Yeah, yes, sir. Let's get it, bro. Look at this damn team already. What the fuck? I might have already beat the game. Holy shit, bro. Alright, summary. Storm Drain, Rain Dish, Forewarn's okay. Vital Spear prevents the Pokemon from falling asleep. Holy shit. So this nigga cannot fall asleep. He has Gust, Roar, Fire Punch, and Slam. I low-key want to see who else we got inside this fucking patch of grass, bro. We are doing swimmingly. We are doing swimmingly. One more, one more. Actually, before we do anything, let me go heal up. Because I know that nigga's going to want to tussle up there. I know you niggas love to tussle, bro. My god, bro. As of right now, Bravari is the one kind of holding the team back. Because we already have a flying type. But still, bro. Zapdos, Bravari, Metagross, and fucking Genesect. That team is already goated as shit, bro. We have fire type moves, bug type moves, poison type moves, flying type moves. We do need a couple more, but we do need like maybe an electric type and a psychic type for sure. Alright. We hold up, let's get this shit, my niggas. As of right now, I could not ask for a better team, bro. I could not ask for a better team. Let's get this shit. Yeah, yes, sir. Alright. Let's go check one more time what else we got inside this patch of grass. Wait, was that the actual date on that screen? What the fuck? What is this? Nigga, that's how big the boulders are in this game? Damn. Let's check one more time. Alright. What we got now? Thank you. my nigga. This is like... The thing is, I'm doing... What the fuck? Like, this is... Bro, niggas gonna think this shit is fucking rigged or something, bro. No way! How? Happy Feet. I gotta go with Happy Feet. My nigga. What is going on right now? It's like, niggas gonna be like, bro, Apollo, are there even any bad Pokemon inside this grass? Like, bro, I promise you this shit is nowhere near fucking rigged, bro. Watch this. Ass Pokemon. See, bro, this shit is not rigged. Like, we still have, like, actual ass niggas, bro. What the fuck? I'm just getting, like, the fucking luck of the draw or some shit. One more. You telling me Empoleon and Genesect were inside this grass? And then another Klinglang. Alright, bet. Say less. My nigga, my team is fucking amazing already, bro. Holy shit. This shit is going crazy, bro. I might already have my fucking actual team. I did not mean to even do that shit. Who is this? Another Klinglang. Alright, bet. Say less. I'm glad we're getting this, because this proves I'm not fucking, like, cheating or some shit, bro. Like, keep giving me the ass, niggas. Please, God. Alright, bet. Run away. Let's see what the fuck this trainer has. I'm kind of scared, though. If everybody else has good-ass niggas, ain't no telling... Why is he shaped like a dick a little bit, bro? What is this nigga's body type? Alright, here we go, bro. Let's get this shit. Youngster Joey, I'm pretty sure. Youngster somebody. Youngster Jimmy? A Gliscor? Nigga, what? Ground and flying type. Please don't have any ground type moves. I have nothing that affects this nigga, bro. I have nothing that affects this nigga. I might be fucked right here. Okay, best, say less. Wait. Oh shit, that doesn't go lower? Oh fuck, I'm fucked. Twin Needle? He got poison? At least he don't have that fucking like poison armor shit that most Gliscors usually have. Ancient Power? Yeah, I am high key fucked as shit. I am high key fucked, bro. No way. Oh my god. You see how much shit that raised for that nigga? Shed Skin. Oh yeah, I might be actually out of here. Medigo, bro. Please do something that beats this nigga. A ground and flying type nigga. Best. Say less. What does Glaciate do? I know Powder Snow is an actual ice type move, but what does Glaciate do? Powder Snow. That's why I need it right there. Bet. Alright, good. We good. No, we're not. Is he psychic type though? Yeah, we're good. We're beyond good. Powder Snow right there. We have it. Yeah, I forgot Medigo was a psychic steel type. That scared the fuck out of me a little bit, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. Alright. Level 8 for Medigo. My team is fucking... We are good as shit, bro. Like, I'm literally relaxing and chillaxing right now. Look how much fucking XP I'm getting from that one battle. Damn. Youngster Jimmy. Yeah. Holy shit, bro. Alright. Let me move... Medigo first. I do need to also train the Bravari, though. Brave Bird. Wait, what? Oh, just switch that nigga. I must actually click item or some shit. Alright. The rest of my team does need to get trained, yes. Let's just get out of here first. Or just see who the fuck else we have left, I suppose. Another Klinglang. Alright, best. Say less. The more of these we get, the better, bro. It for sure looks like I'm fucking hacking the damn game at this point. This is crazy, bro. Ryan. Alright, bet. Is there any items over there? There's usually one item inside this section. We have cut. Nothing right there. I kind of probably need to fight all these niggas, to be honest. I gotta stop skipping trainers. Let's get my Pokemon levels up. Alright. Shinx? Easy as fuck. You got the worst RNG you could have possibly gotten. Let's go. Alright, got Psybeam. Oh, so it just tells you one move that they have. Rock doesn't work. Let's see what Glaciate does. What the fuck? It freezes it? It lowers his speed. Alright, bet. Damn! What the fuck? Nigga, stop! Bro, Shinx, stop, bro! This dude going crazy! So Glaciate lowers the fuck out of his speed. Good to know, good to know. I like the ice moves animation that they have on this shit. Frozen solid, I should be good to go then. Yeah, go ahead and hit this nigga 25 times now. Keep freezing him more and more. You know the kind of dope aspect to add into Pokemon? Like once you use an ice move on a Pokemon and then use a fire type move, it does more damage. That'd be kind of wavy. Or less damage or whatever the fuck. Yeah, this nigga's dead as shit. Yeah, we got this match easy. Holy fuck, bro. Oh, I should have switched in my fucking another Pokemon so we can get ample XP in. Either way, we good. Either way, we good. Alright. He said, they use those kind of moves? Nigga, yes, bro. I'm a goat already, bro. You don't see that nigga's name? Metagoat? No, I cannot afford to battle you right now. Where did she even walk from, bro? There's nothing over there. I can't battle you right now, bro. My mons have no... Oh my fucking god, bro. Either way, let's try to get this shit. Two niggas and we have four. A Poliwhirl? Interesting, interesting. Metagoat. We don't have any grass or any electric type moves, I'm pretty sure. We might be fucked, honestly. Alright, Poliwhirl has Steel Wing. Let's use... None of these really work, bro. Go for Powder Snow, fuck it. Freeze that nigga. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything, bro. Steel type's not gonna do anything. Let's try our best to just freeze this nigga at least. Glaciate. I don't know if Glaciate has like a higher chance to freeze niggas, but maybe. It does not do any damage, though. I know that for damn sure. What the fuck was that? What the hell was that? Rock Blast isn't effective. Powder Snow. Oh, you have Ice-type moves too? Metagoat is a fucking tank, bro! Holy shit! I honestly do need to do this, though. I for sure gotta get some heals in. Zap nigga would've been wavy as fuck right now, but, you know, he's dead as shit. If I could try to freeze, I can get a Pokemon to come in here and sweep this shit. Alright, let me get one freeze in, please. Powder Snow. Just one freeze is all I need. Ice Shard not gonna do a goddamn thing. Powder Snow. Another one. This is gonna be the longest fucking battle ever, bro. But I don't have anything that can affect Water-type niggas right now. All I have is Ice, Rock, and then, of course, the other niggas. Can he not be frozen? Alright, bet. Say less. Frozen solid. Let's switch in another nigga now. Let's see what the fuck Shino has, bro. Shino could be wavy as fuck. Frozen solid. Bet. Say less. Stay like that. Gust. Roar. Slam. Let's try to go for a flinch. Slam. Another flinch. Or either way, bro. I forgot she outspeed, so there's no reason even doing that shit. Kill that nigga. What the fuck? No! Why? Go for Gust. Nothing's really doing that much fucking damage, bro. Fuck. And I don't want to die as this nigga, that's for damn sure. As soon as he gets unfrozen, I am fucked as Genosect. Because he has an Ice-type move. Let me switch to Empoleon. Let's see what this nigga has exactly. There was nothing I could really do right there. Frozen solid. Freeze actually lasts for a long... Oh, we win. We are winning. Stay frozen, though. Let's go, man! That's ample XP. Yes, sir. That's what I needed right there. Happy Feet. Level 6. Sheena level. Yeah, Sheena about to get ample fucking levels. What the fuck? About to send in Vileplume. I think we have a fire type move, right? We should still be wavy. Look at the moves this nigga has. Fire Spin, Aqua Jet, Grass Knot, and Shift Gear. Holy fuck, bro. No! Land that shit. That didn't do a goddamn thing. Yeah, I need to get this nigga out of here. But I really don't want to fucking... Just keep going for Aqua Jets. Get that priority move in. It won't do anything, but still. The worst thing we can do right now is Hard Switch, bro. Just keep going for Fire Spins. Yeah, this is gonna be... This is gonna be a problem. This is gonna be a problem. Hey. I don't know what the fuck just happened, but sure, bro. I don't know what just happened, but sure, you got that shit. Maybe, I think Paris Song also kills the user, I guess? I don't fucking know, bro. I have no idea. I don't know what just happened. Nigga, is that damn Nikado Avocado? What are you doing in here? Damn big ass Earl, it's the big show. What are you doing inside here, man? Alright, let me heal up my niggas, please. Then we can finally take on this first gym. I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds. Best, say less. We still have one more spot for one more nigga. And I still gotta check the ability of Empoleon right quick. The only one lacking an ability right now is Metagross. But that nigga brings it back up in the amount of defense and offense he has. He's a goat already, bro. Alright. Damn, prevents the use of self-destructing moves. So all their abilities are kind of just like, eh, okay. Vital Spirit, Storm Drain. Yeah, they're kind of just like, alright, I guess. Either way, we good. I mean, Zapdos can get by water. Bravari is on the chopping block, honestly, right now. But either way, we good, bro. We good. Alright, where's the gym at? Is this the gym? Are you looking for the gym leader? He could not be here. He could be on the trainer school. Alright, best. Say less. Where the fuck is the trainer school at? Hold up. I kind of fuck with this new layout, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. I see a lot of fucking pushback on, like, niggas not really fucking with the Gen 5 layout. And, like, the way the characters look, the battles, and all that shit. This gotta be the damn... Wait, Charon? Nigga, you're the gym leader? He was here talking about Pokemon types until a few minutes ago. Maybe you walked right past him. Paul, will you have a battle with me? Sure, bro. Let's get this shit. You gotta battle your rivals back to back to back to back. Bro, these niggas don't give a fuck. You still only have two niggas, though? Alright, let's see what Charon's team is coming out to be. Let's get this shit. Alright, a Deerling and a Metagross. And the best part about all this is... All my niggas are final evolutions, bro. So I do not gotta worry about evolutions and it's switching, bro. So we good. We are golden. Powder Snow. I think Gearling's probably, what, like a normal type or some shit? Oh, shit. Never mind. It's something that gets affected by ice. Maybe it has, like, ground or some shit inside of it. And moves that can attack first. Powder Snow. We should be able to Powder Snow this shit out, my nigga. Fake-ass Bambi. Oh yeah, you are dead as shit. What the fuck? Oh my, all these damn reflect type, what does that do? Huh? The foe dealings type match the... Wait, he's a steel type now? Oh yeah, you just got fucked up. You really just fucked yourself, honestly. I'm about to get this fire spin and fuck this nigga up. I'm pretty sure one of these niggas has fire punch too. What the fuck? Okay, so now he's a water type. Now you just got fucked up even more. Wait, grass don't affect that nigga? Stop using the damn move! Bro, what is going on with this nigga? Stop! Why is that shit doing less and less damage, man? Yeah, we good on that. Maybe fire spin? Get trapped inside a vortex. He keeps using that weak-ass fucking move. Fire Spin does no fucking damage inside this game. Oh yeah, this nigga's dead. And he keeps using this fuck-ass move, but what is wrong with this dude, man? Stop! Grass Knife. Alright, this nigga dead. Who's your next Poke nigga? Hopefully somebody that actually can get attacked by one of my fucking moves. Level 7? Level 11? Yeah, yes sir. We leveling up fast as shit. Sneasel. Yeah, let me go ahead and use that Fire Spin on this nigga. Dark and Ice type. It's important to choose which one. Okay, so look. As of right now, it seems like Chiron is gonna be like the smart nigga, right? He's gonna be the one to fight way smarter. And then Bianca's gonna be the one that's stronger, but also not gonna be as smart. So we might gotta watch out for this nigga Chiron, honestly. Fire Spin again. Yeah, let's keep going for that shit. Grass type moves or whatever for Empoleon. Does grass affect ice? I was really forgetting that shit. Metronome, this could be dangerous as shit. Dark Pulse, yeah, I might be dead. Yeah, that moves does a shitload. I don't know if that's stab or not, but I really don't even understand the fucking concept of stab right now. Kavari has Fire Punch, I'm pretty sure. Let me get this nigga some XP. Barrier. Ominous Wind Bite Break. This nigga got some good ass fucking moves, bro. Alright. I just want to get Brave Bird some XP. Cause he's not gonna kill Zap nigga, we good on that. He's Metronome, unless he get the ground type move or some shit. Heal Block? Okay, whatever the fuck. We still move regardless. Let's use Peck. Dead as hell. Brave Bird probably a level 6. Yeah. 5. With Thunderbolt? Holy shit. An electric type move. I kinda need this shit. Let's go with Razor Wind. Normal's not really doing anything against any Pokemon. Normal's always gonna be the first to go. Level 6? Alright, best. Say less. We all some good ass high ass levels right now. So where the fuck did this gym leader go? Some Orange Berries? Best. Say less. I'm pretty sure that's what healed that nigga whenever he got all the way down. I need to start utilizing actual fucking berries, bro. Now we go try to see if we can fight this gym leader nigga. Let me heal up first. Who the fuck? Nigga, are they changing niggas over there? Y'all see that shit? Let me heal up and see what the fuck they got going on. This nigga probably gonna be inside a fucking well with Team Galactic or some shit. You know how they like to do. You can never just go in there and actually fight the gym leader, ever. Alright, got that shit. Hope to see you again. Now let's see. Can we fight? Yes or no? Yes? Yes, I'm the gym leader of this town. You are... Right, you want to challenge the gym. In that case, what was the first Pokemon you chose? A Snivy. I see. It's weak against Fire-type Pokemon. I think you need to prepare to face that type. For example, nigga... If you don't just go in there and let me beat your ass right quick, what are you talking about right now, bro?
Check in on your strong friends. Check in on your strong friends. How you been, my nigga? I'm here if you feel like talking. Check in on your strong friends. Check in on your strong friends. Tap in with your brother, sister. We gon' keep it solid. Mm-hmm.